What's going on, folks? People here at MillieBound.com, and as you can see, we're gonna have your black and gold colorway of your Reebok Question Mid. It's gonna be your final pair of the year. New Year's Eve gold. They have several different names. Not sure how to be New Year's Eve. They dropped the 29, but anyway, that's one of the names for them. As you can see, the shoe is gonna be predominantly black. You're gonna have a few small sections and hints of your gold colorway dipped in there in and out, but for the most part, shoe's gonna be black. This physical size is gonna be a 10.5. Again, Question Mid. Simple colorway scheme, black and gold. Quick overview. The entire shoe. And we'll get into it. So of course, like I said, shoe's predominantly black, so you're gonna have black soles. Gonna have your Reebok logo here, of course. Right there, you're gonna have your Hexalite logo representing the Hexalite technology that comes in your Question Mids. The actual air unit there is gonna be your gold colorway. Get up here to your midsole, both air units here are gonna be gold as well. Midsoles, again, pretty much black. Base of the shoe is black. Up here on your toe box, you're gonna have a leather-like toe box. It's gonna be black as well. Black strings, of course. You're gonna have like a black honeycomb-like netting going up your tongue. The very top of your tongue is going to be a leather section there, and you're going to have that gold logo for Reebok. Gold Reebok logo, twisting up my words. But anyway, here on the side panel, these lace, this the outer side of the lace hoops are going to say Reebok. And of course, you know, they always switch it up on the inner panel. That's going to have the physical Reebok logo on it. Again, same thing with this part up here. Upper and base is going to be pretty much leathered out. This back section here, you got a patent leather feel there. Another gold Question Reebok logo. Of course, you got a gold number 3 there representing the man himself, Allen Iverson. Pretty much the same thing on the inner panels. You got your gold air units there. Again, that's that Hexalite technology that comes in your in many of your Reeboks. Again, on the outer panel, another gold Reebok logo. 1 second, check the inner lining of the shoe. There it is, now you can see it. Gonna be pretty much black on black with a gold Reebok logo on the insoles. And for the most part, that's gonna pretty much sum it up for your Reebok Question Mid gold, Reebok Question Mid New Year's Eve. There's one more nickname floating around here, I can't remember off the top of my head. But anyway, of course, if you want to grab them, you can head to the site. We got them now, they're live. You guys stay tuned. We did promise you that the practice part 2 Reebok Question was finally coming. It's finally here. If you want to grab it, hit the site now. Not even sure if they'll be up by the time this video makes it live, because they're going quick. But anyway, if you want to grab them, hit the site. Again, it's going to be a Reebok Question Mid Gold New Year's Eve, whichever one you want to call it. And there it is. You guys stay tuned.